pleasure.
And I come here to Trinidad. I met employers living in luxury and employees suffering back. A man working for 7 cents an hour, the employer paid 10,000 times higher. We was going from poor to poor. I had to do something for labor. Although they tell you slave be finish, if you believe that, you're very foolish. All the oil in the land they keep on drilling, and the masters in England living like kings. They harden their heart and prepare for war. Just because you ask for a penny more is a deeply debating issue, of course. White people running a black police force. And in case anybody might want to know, meet you by your Ayabas, but that is so. Now look around, open your eyes and see. You're living like Bobo in a net. While people come from a foreign country, and in your place enjoying the best. They're boasting about the wealth of your country, while you're knocking around, hungry and dirty. The British governor playing wicked. In Abraham, I go make him run seed. The problem that you facing presently really ain't no difference from slavery. Presently in the British Empire, we are the greatest oil producer. Look at Miss Malvina, she closed her up. Man, look how much money you owe the shop. Will you go on, suffering, while the tourists and master take everything? But I intend to make them a poppy shoe. Meet you by your Ayabas, but that is so. Getting up early in the morning, you're giving them your heart and your soul. And while you're taking the service licking, they're making millions from your black hole. While there's the last driving car and living high, you have to ride bicycle until you die. Now is the time to show all the love. Man, get up and get what you all deserve. Look, some of them coming quite from England and getting free bungalow and land. You walking under deadly condition and ain't getting no compensation. If you really want economic freedom, always remember we have this strike weapon. Get up, do something for more rice and flour. Keep back your labor, it's in your favor. We want to come up with a happy look. Meet you by your Ayabas, but that's a fool.